California's in trouble. 2.3 million unemployed, a $19 billion deficit. And what are some Sacramento politicians focused on? Grocery bags. They're planning a new $1 billion hidden grocery tax, eliminating California manufacturing jobs. And instead of retaining teachers, they'd spend millions on a new government bureaucracy. Higher taxes, fewer jobs, more bureaucrats. Tell them no on AB 1998.